in a slide trap when I make that ass clap.
I forgot about that bar. Yo, that bar is just so crazy.
What is going on, gang? What is going on, guys? This is Tay, and you're watching Tay's Two Cents. Cha-ching, baby. Let's get it, let's go. Now, today we got Kid Ink's music video to You So. If you guys don't know, You So already did a reaction with Lil Wayne featuring on it, and So Weedy. I'm not sure if she still is, but Quavo's girlfriend. Let's get it, let's go, you know what I'm saying? I only introduced her as that because that's the only thing I knew her as before. I seen she was on this song with Kid Ink and Lil Wayne, you know what I'm saying? And you know the main reason that we're here today? It's because Lil Wayne featured on the track. So we already heard the track. We're going to check out the music video. Lil Wayne being involved, the more visuals, it's more fun for us, you know what I'm saying? The Tucci fans, GOAT fans, you know what I'm saying? We already know why we're here, you know what I'm saying? Kid Ink, thanks for the love. Thanks for giving my boy the feature. You know what I'm saying? The views aren't too high on this video because Kid Ink has took some time off and he's not the wave right now, or you know what I'm saying, for the time being. But he's trying to get back. He's trying to get back into the limelight, you know what I'm saying? So we gotta do his thing. But here we are, You So music video. Also, guys, I want you guys to know that this video is sponsored by Good Hope Films. Good Hope Films is my uncle and his company, man. They got some good, great content coming out real soon. You know what I'm saying? They're shooting stuff. They got some good cameras, you know what I'm saying? You might see me in something, you know what I'm saying? Just so go ahead and check them out. I'm gonna leave their Instagram and their Facebook down in the description down below. If you guys could do me a favor, go ahead and hit the like button on their post and on their content they have out there. So my uncle can see and understand that we the gang, the Tay's Two Cents, the Cha-Chingas, you know what I'm saying? We coming straight to them, you know what I'm saying? So he can continue to sponsor the show and we can continue to do great things. Let's get it, let's go, guys. Straight back into the show. Here we are, Kid Ink, You So music video. Lil Wayne, So Weedy, let's get straight into it. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit notification bell so you guys get notified every single time I upload a video. Let's get it, let's go.
Kid Ink, okay, yeah, ho. Lil Wayne, the GOAT. You already know what we about to see, guys. You know what I'm saying? The song is called You So Nasty. You guys know what's going on. So be prepared for provocative images. Let's get it, guys.
I'm a nasty nigga, and you so nasty, girl. You say, you so nasty, girl. You say, you so nasty.
That's not So Weedy, right? You know what I'm saying? Like, she wouldn't be a video girl in the video that she's in. I mean, Nicki Minaj is her own video girl, don't get me wrong. I'm just saying, let's get it.
Some say the X
make the sex best.
Take that dick right down to her chest. 1942.
Get it undressed.
Flex. And move it left, right. You get a best hit. I live my best life. You got.
Whoa! I mean, come on, it's a music video. It's like, are we on YouTube? Or X2? Let's go.
Instead of bedtime, I hit it all night. Wake up to egg whites.
Strap.
I never talk when I give behind the back.
Yeah.
I do like Lucy and I get a whole snap. Nasty nigga, you so nasty, girl.
You
so nasty, nigga.
You so
nasty.
Come on, what the GOAT got on? What he got on? Come on, the GOAT got on. GOAT go firm. Come on, bro, what was that?
So you so nasty, girl. I'm a nasty nigga.
Come on, that's the GOAT for sure. We know that for sure. I mean, let me know if you guys have any doubts that's Lil Wayne. Let me know if you have any doubts, because I'm pretty sure that's him. You know what I'm saying? For the most part, I understand his style now. You know what I'm saying? Until he switches up, then I won't understand it again.
Nasty girl, you say.
Oh yeah,
nasty,
got the double cup.
Nasty,
I like a plastic. Oh, my man got on a belly shirt, or like a rip shirt. Hey, look, that it kind of caught me by surprise. My man got like a belly shirt or something, you know what I'm saying? Man, I guess he getting back in shape. It is what it is. My man off is Ezekiel Elliott. If you guys watch the NFL, you know what I'm saying? Ezekiel Elliott, the running back for the Dallas Cowboys, you know what I'm saying? He didn't start it, but the college he came from, that's how they wear their jerseys. They tuck them under and they show their ass. Let's get it.
I let her ride my face just like a passenger.
Bounces up.
Too good. Try to say my name.
You got too many.
Just like you.
Oh, I could dive in it. We can 69 or we can 96.
Start from the side. I'm a nasty guy.
Gynecologist.
I'm a nasty nigga. You so nasty.
Yo, be the dance though. Hold on. You go there. Be the dance. Be the dance. Ain't doing. Hold on. They really getting it though.
Nasty nigga. You so nasty.
Now, I'm gonna let y'all know this. If you guys already seen my original reaction, you know what I'm saying? So Weedy part is just, I just wasn't taken away by it, you know what I'm saying? I didn't think it was, you know what I'm saying, a good performance of me meeting her for the first time in the music world. Let's get it.
You a nasty nigga, you a nasty nigga.
She's pretty,
you
though.
You a nasty nigga, got 69 problems and coming is not one. Wow. My nigga fucked up, so I'm about to get some. I'm just in my boy, I'm hungry, clearly he's still strong. Shit is about to pop on his dick, and Brella was not soft. Titty so big, he got lost in the top five. Think it's way down south.
Oh, okay. okay. I get where she's coming from now. When I first heard the song, I didn't really know. I just know her face and her name. You know what I'm saying? I don't really know her, but I see why she's talking about her boobs. And, okay, I got it. I see you. I forgot about that bar. Yo, that bar is just so crazy. You guys know what a Venus flytrap is. That's that plant they're using in scary movies, you know what I'm saying, to say they eat people. But they really just, they're a plant that eats. They eat insects, you know what I'm saying? The thing literally closes, you know what I'm saying? But she said Venus flytrap when I make that butt clap, you know what I'm saying? So I literally imagine like a Venus flytrap in the forest in the shape of two cheeks. Let's get it. Let's go, man.
You might get in that bag.
Want
a microphone bag, just got with the
sack. You got a grill. You say you're a nasty girl. You say you're a nasty girl. I'm a nasty nigga. Yeah. Hey, come on. Everybody dance. Yeah.
Okay, to be honest, there wasn't much going on in the music video. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that was gluteus maximus. There was cheeks everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Not everywhere, but you know what I'm saying? People dancing, you know what I'm saying? But for the most part, the music video really just had two rappers rapping their music out. Not too much cinematography going on. Just that nice little tunnel, you know what I'm saying, that they use in the, you know what I'm saying, the generic music video. You know what I'm saying? Lil Wayne coming through. That's what all we wanted to see in anyway in the first place. You know what I'm saying? Kid A, shout out to you for having them there. You know what I'm saying? But wasn't too much going on in the music video. Saw when he came through with her nice, you know what I'm saying, battle gown that had her breast boosted. You know what I'm saying? Let's get us going. She look good, she look cute. Let's get it, let's go, man. Other than that, guys, it wasn't really too, wasn't no story going into it. It was no, you know what I'm saying, no party. It wasn't other people, just them three, you know what I'm saying? I mean, and like I said, just girls, you know what I'm saying, and gluteus maximus, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, not even a touch on. I always thought, I don't know if I said this in my original reaction to the song. I've always thought that the song was very short to have three artists on it, you know what I'm saying? I know it's 3 minutes, you know what I'm saying, and the bars are probably like 8 to 10 bars per person, but it just seemed like it's song, it goes really fast, you know what I'm saying? But for the most part, the song could stick because you so nasty girl, it's kind of cool, you know what I'm saying? But if it survives, it's gonna survive in a club setting, it's gonna survive in a party setting, it's gonna survive in an after hour setting, you know what I'm saying? Because for the most part, it just moves so fast, you know what I'm saying? And that, I mean, and I even said myself, so weedy verse isn't that appealing to me, but that Venus flytrap, you know what I'm saying? All it takes is one bar to last on the radio. Let's go, you know what I'm saying? But other than that, guys, let me know how you feel about the music video. Let me know how you guys feel about the song. I like the song, I like Wayne verse, it's entertaining, it's cool, you know what I'm saying? And for the most part, it's okay, you know what I'm saying? But it's not the best from anybody, in my opinion. Saying the music video, you know what I'm saying? Y'all could have just left it at the song, but I understand the kid is trying to get his name back into the game, you know what I'm saying? And so we is trying to get a name into the game as well. Let's get it. Lil Wayne, you know what I'm saying? Got to hold the weight of two people that's trying to struggle. Let's get it. Let's go. That's all I'm saying. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Hit notification button so you guys get notified every single time I drop a video. Let's get it. Let's go. We're gone.